And so when you're really getting going, you do all of it at the same time. So you're playing with your hands and with your feet, and it's an adventure, like in this bit of Bach.